something new. The cast for Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band. And this time, we're gonna get funky.
Guys, in so long,
it's been years.
Buck Love Hypers, Buck Love. Hey, Retro, thank you for the 9 months. I hate this song. This was the only song. A fun fact about me, chat. I played tackle football in like
the kind of dude who slide to the right when they say slide to the left.
I did not lie! Wait, what? Fuck is the kind of dude who slides to the right when they say slide to the left? Oh, never mind, I'm an idiot when you say- Okay, thank you for the 2 months! I do not slide to the left when people say stride to the right. Okay.
Wait. Buck S-D-T-R-E-A-M. Buck stream.
Okay.
Buck stream.
Okay. Queen Siri, thank you for the subscription. Sleepy Boy, thank you for 9 months. He says, well, 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 where. Thank you, like, welcome back, Cynorec, for 9 months. Sleepy Boy, thanks for the sub. FTT, thank you for 9 months. He says, good evening. Dingus Pringle, thank you for the subscribe. I hate the song. That's the only dance that the cheerleaders could do. Whatever, I played tackle football in 7th grade, and I only played it because Matt played it, and I thought it was cool. I hated it. I hated my least favorite part of football.
Wow,
was
clap 6 months.
Was putting the socks on. Anyways, okay. 6 months? That's crazy. That's half a... Jimbers! Wow! Baby, hey! How you doing, Jimbers? Welcome to Late Night Buck. So late, people won't even believe it's happening. We're not talking 10 o'clock. We're not talking 10:23. You sound wasted drunkenness? I'm not. Chat. I'm completely sober. Anyways, chat, today we're gonna be playing a game. Just like you guys love. Are we gonna be playing Pajama Sam? Hey, you already know, baby. You already know. Hey, land the car. Oh, you didn't sub. Okay. Hey, Dingus, thank you for the sub. Land a car, thank you for 105 bits. He says, B-Day 100. Dan, he says, did you remember why you do community events? Also, happy birthday. Not my birthday. And I just want to point out, chat, that I want to make it very clear. I wasn't joking about the... Brett! I love you! Why aren't you a mod in my chat? Hold on. Mod Brett Ultimus. Brett, I forgot to tell you, you are a meme in my chat, in case you didn't know. Chat, I wasn't kidding about the sober thing. And, you know, I'm not kidding about this. Let's get one thing straight. I think we all know we're never doing a goddamn motherfucking stupid community event ever again. We're never putting the power into your hands at all ever again in this world. And, But you didn't know you're a meme? Ever since the golfing over its streams, you have been... A huge meme.
Buck is playing all of the songs popular at school functions.
No, what?
I always knew you had the best taste, man.
No.
Much love.
Shut up. That's the only thing that the cheerleaders did. I went crazy. I think that's whenever something snapped in me. The doctor, thank you for the prime sub. Killer, thank you for 8 months. Hey, thank you. And hot salad,
thank
you
too.
Okay, so what they do, Brett, is they say they request a song because you said, hey, can you play the song real quick? So they'll say, Brett, I don't know. They'll act like, you ever played Doki Doki Literature Club, Brett? Have you ever played Doki Doki Literature Club? It's kind of like that. I don't know what else to. Anyways, I guess we better find a game. Hey, Buck, I was worried you weren't going to stream on my B-Day, but it seems like you are a bit late, but still here nonetheless. Thanks for the laughs. Hey, no problem, Victor. Thank you for the $1.50. Can we get Phil's birthday man clap in his effort? Victor, is this a rush stream? No, it's not. LUL? Okay, someone ban McSqueeze.
The person I gifted the sub to, but not my actual resub, okay.
Hey, you thank the person I gifted the sub to, but not my actual resub. Okay. I search your name, nothing comes up.
Good to see you back, Buck. Buck love.
Who was it? Because it doesn't show any resubs here. But thank you, Holes, for the $4. I'll take that. Thank you. All right. Anyways, what game are we going to play on this fine night, ladies and gentlemen?
How was your date yesterday, Bucky boy? Did you get lucky with that lovely lady?
What? Wait, good to see you, Bucky boy, Buck love. Hey, love you, baby. Thank you, Snacky Delidoo, for the $3. For the 3 months. I'm an idiot. Sorry, I'm very tired. Chat, I almost didn't stream today because I was like, I'm very tired, but I'm gonna stream. All I've been doing off stream. I'm back to normal tomorrow. All I've been doing off stream is making smoothies. I've been making smoothies because I want to learn how to start cooking off stream. I made.
Oh. I've never heard this song before. Alright, let's go emote shopping? You guys want emote shopping? What are... I don't... Gmod?
You think I'm gonna play emote shopping? Smoothies?
Dude, I make fucking pina colada smoothies. Non-alcoholic. I make strawberry smoothies. I make...
the next community event.
Pineapple coconut smoothies. With whipped cream or Cool Whip with a little bit of cinnamon dripped put on top. Chat. You want to know how to make...
God, I wish I could do like IRL streams at a time like this because I would be a smoothie god, chat.
I am unstoppable in the
what
kitchen right
now.
What do you
mean you hate the community?
What? I didn't say
bad,
that.
Man.
I didn't say that. Super Buttery, thank you for the half a year. He says, how was your day yesterday, Bucky Boy? Did you get lucky with that lovely... Didn't have a date. I don't know what you're on about. I did not have a date. Nane Stuff, thank you for the 7 months. Poopy Stick, hey my man, Poopy Stick, thank you for 9 months. Where did I put my recipe? I wrote down my recipe, chat. Okay, here it is. So strawberry smoothie, you want 1 cup strawberry. Pay attention, chat, take a look at the list. You're gonna pull out Buck D for this one. IRL stream, maybe one day. I did pitch to Kraken, I said he should do one at like TwitchCon or something. Or I should, or whatever. Cause I'm fucking sick of being in this house.
Hey Bucky,
I need
a better question
travel.
Is why is in
the
Reno
world.
A mod peepo gun?
What? Wait, what? Who? Goodbye. Who? Wait. Oh man, I don't know who said that. Hold on. Days bro, thank you for 4 months. So when's the next community gun? Never, Days bro, but thank you for the 4 months. I'll tell you when your next sub is. It's today. Hey, welcome. And Colton B, thank you for the prime sub. So chat, pay attention. For a hold on. Hold on. No. Alright, chat, today I will teach you how to make a strawberry
hey,
smoothie.
Buck, it's not 10:23, get back in your pen.
I'll catch
I
up.
I hear you need a song to play.
In just a second.
It's my own creation.
I'm kind of scared, because I know that was Fight Me IRL, bro. That donated. Alright, chat. This is how you make a smoothie. Hold on, I don't trust what
or
I have
BioShock
open.
BioShock Infinite, or any BioShock game.
Played it! I've already played the BioShock games, but thank you. Alright. So, here we go. Strawberry smoothie. There you go, guys. Now, the first thing you want to do, chat. Hold on, I need to see you for this. I'll read all these in a second. Prawn? Colon? Oh. No. There's no porn. Chat, you won't... You what? Why would you... Why would you
also promised this last stream that you'd play more Pajama Sam.
Why? Hold on, I gotta bring up something. Why watch porn if you can just use your head? Thank you.
Buck, I resubbed yesterday while Boone and Co. were watching all your Twitch clips.
Thank you.
The LANOIRE ones are so good.
El Nino, thank you for the 9 months. Cotton, love, thank you for the prime sub. Don't question mark me, chat. It makes sense. Someone said true. Hey, I know that guy's saving internet bills. And welcome to the club. Welcome to the club. Chat, have you ever heard of the people that don't fap? They say it makes their lives a million times better. I'm not even okay, I have a new sponsor, chat, I have to admit. I'm the new sponsor. No, I'm kidding. I'm only memeing. I have no clue what I'm talking about. Hey, fuck yeah, in the club. Hey, who's Nick knows what I'm talking? Cotton, thank you for the 5 sub. Reno, thank you for the 2 subs. Hey, Buck, a better question. Why isn't Reno a mod peppy people gunny? Take it easy, Reno. I'm not in charge of that. All right, you have to ask the staff team. Ulo for all day. Thank you for the prime sub. Find me IRL, bro. Thank you for the $2. He says, hey, Buck, it's 10:23. Get back in your pen. I hear you need a song to play. I made this one myself. Yeah, no. Okay. Anyways. Thank you, though, for the $2. Folks, Joker, thank you for the $2 as well. Payable Action Giving, I've already played all of them. Trent, thank you for the $1. How about pulling the wildly expensive B set? I don't even know what you mean. But thank you for the $1, Trent. Appreciate it.
I prefer banana smoothies.
Banana smoothies? Okay. Rika Livestreams, thank you for the Prime Sub. Okay, here we go. I'll catch up in a second. The first ingredient, chat, I am going to spoil this for you. The first ingredient, would anybody like to take a guess? That's right, chat. 1 cup.
Hey, it's your boy.
Of what, chat? Of what?
You should play this song. Thanks.
Say it with me. Strawberries.
Fuck, it's good for your prostate of you, jerk.
That's important.
Every now and then.
That's gonna be important. Thank you, Volk, for the $2. You also promised us last year you'd play more Pajama Sam. I never said when. I don't know what. Anyways. Now, next ingredient, chat, is half cup. Excuse me. Yo! Hey, who wants to guess? Half cup, yo, what? End that sentence for me. Petulant Steven, thank you for the 34 bits. Rook, thanks for the $2. I will play Pajama Sam eventually, I promise. Holes, thank you for the $5. Buck, this is too loud.
It's a no-fap soy boy.
No, I'm...
Also,
no,
you
I'm,
know how text-to-speech no says less than 3. Boy? Well, Buck's IQ is less than 3.
Donating anymore. Anyways, Raisin, thank you for $2. I prefer banana smoothies. That's a good call. I love bananas. They're good.
Hey, it's your boy, Brad Ultimus. You should play this.
Chad, I don't know if
that's Brad Ultimus. I'm gonna click.
Oh. Wait. It is Brett. Wait, Brett, did you link this? Because this is the actual song you linked whenever we played golfing over it. Because people do that, and then they act like you are corrupted. It's corrupted, Brett Ultimate. I don't know if I can find it, but... It's weird. They'll do, like... They'll do this.
Gavardi.
Shut up! Thank you for the 351. They'll do that, and then they'll say... I mean, no. Here's what they'll do. So they'll do this. They'll say, Buck, help, in one with like an upside down, and then they'll do the next one like this. Play this song, please. And then they'll put like a little smiley face is what they'll do. And it throws off the entire, it's like Doki Doki Literature. It's like Brett Literature Club. I don't know. It's really weird. Anyways, Holes, thank you for the $5. He says, Buck, I resubbed yesterday while Boone and Co. were watching all your clips. What? The LA Noir ones are so good. Thank you, Holes. Thank you. It's an honor. Thank you for the $5 as well. And Nostravas, thank you for 200 bits. Not a nofap soy boy. And Kamikaze, thank you for... Buck, it's good for your prostate, you jerk. You jerkin' every now and then. Okay. He says you gherkin' every now... What is it? What is that word? Hold on. Where is it? What? Gherkin'. What is that? What does gherkin' mean? Anyways, whatever. All right. So, the next step to the strawberry smoothie, you guessed it, chat. Yo! That Y looks ugly. Yogurt. What flavor
This is a genuine one that you guys could get fucked up on. What flavor yogurt? What flavor yogurt? It's a type of pickle? A gherkin? I'm gonna Google that off stream. Wait, one second. Wait, you're right! You're right! Mmm. Chet, you ever feel like no matter how much water you drink, it never satisfies? I wonder if there's a gherkin smoothie. Wow.
Hey, that doesn't look bad,
Chet. Look at that. That's something. That's something. Hey, it's your boy, Brett Ultimus. You should play this.
What is this? My boy, Bucklington. Okay, wait, is this? Yeah, okay. No, we're not.
Missed you, Buck. Hope you had a good day today. Love you.
Thank you.
Also, I work in a smoothie shop and can leak recipes for over 30 smoothies. Big smooch.
What? Wait, what? Wait, I work in a smoothie that can leak recipes for over 30... I don't want, you know, the NRA to find out or anything, but hey, if you pass me, if you leak, if you slide those smoothies on over to your boy Bucklington in the DMs, he, might not look at them, but he, you know,
love you, Bucky boy.
Maybe he will. My top amount of ingredients are they're four steps. Wow. Chat, what if you, instead of selling merchandise or coffee cups with the word Bucklington on them and stuff, I started a smoothie shop for a week. And just saw how it did. Just to do it, you know? Just to fucking feel the rush. And then I can tell everyone that, you know, I started a smoothie shop. I've thought about buying a billboard. I've thought about buying a billboard and taking a picture. I think that'd be badass. Should I get a billboard in whenever I move? You know how badass that'd be to have a fucking billboard, Chet? Oh my, I can do whatever I want. You ever seen the movie Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri? I'd be three billboards outside my fucking door, is what I'd be, Chat. It'd be insane. Alright. Oh man. I just thinking about it gets me fucking pumped up, Chat. I can't wait. There's so many different things I want to do. Kamikaze, thank you. Oh, I already read that. Excuse me. Oh my. Pardon me, Chat. I'm sorry. I don't know what got into me. Anyways. Okay. Trun, thank you for the dollar. VR, I didn't realize my phone autocorrected. Oh, okay. Thank you, Trun. What'd you say earlier? You said something about I should play VR? Wait, I'll check it in a second. Thank you. Balakwa, thank you for 351 bits. Don't dance game me, chat. Alright. Everyone makes noises. Reno donated a YouTube link as well. What is this? Woo! Alright, Trun, let's see what you said. I'm pulling out the wildly expensive VR set? Maybe. I don't want to get sweaty. I got really long hair right now. It's like this afro, but it's not an afro. It's weird. I don't know. Anyways, thank you, Trun. And Reno, thank you for the $2. And, oh, nutter butter, $40. Wow, thank you. They said, missed you, Buck. I hope you had a good day today. Love you.
Brett may be corruptible, but I am not. So watch this instead.
Okay, whoever said that, I'll get up to it. I have no clue what we're doing today for the stream, by the way, Chad. I just turned it on because I felt bad about not streaming because I was too nervous. Not about it. Thank you so much, dude. Girl. I'm sorry. That sounds weird. Thank you for the $40, though. Thank you.
Got let go from my job today. Sad face. Thanks for streaming. Smooches.
I'll get up to whoever said that. Hold on. Also, I work at a smoothie shop. Okay, that was you, Nutter. Thank you. For real. Not only $4, but offering the smoothie recipe. The smoothie secret recipe. Nervous streamer? No, I'm not nervous anymore, guys. I'm not nervous. Alright, Inoven, thank you for 9 months. He says, love you, Bucky boy. Hey, thank you, Inoven. Hey, love you back. Thank you for 9 months. That's insane. I can't believe we've almost been a partner for a year. That's crazy. So I guess we're coming up on, like, my 1 year. What's it called? Or whatever. I don't know.
L-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O-O-Q-B-O up PSDNIDLNQ.
What are you saying? Anyways, Baya, thank you for the Prime sub. The Adam 7, thank you for the sub. Boomer's Ghost, $2. Brett may be corruptible, but I am not. So watch this instead. Okay. No, I'm not watching that.
Chat would have that loved 700 the video views and my link dick in the title.
I don't want that. Why is my shoulder bleeding? Oh my god. Chat, I went to go itch my shoulder and I'm bleeding. What the fuck? How did that even... Whatever. I hope... Oh my god, I hope it wasn't... Do you think I was a bitch, chat? Do bites bleed? There was an ant in my room.
The NRA has been the secret guardian of fruit smoothie recipes for decades.
Oh, did
you
I say...
thought...
Wait,
they
did I
champion
NRA?
Gun rights, but it was all a ruse for their trafficking
Wait,
of smoothies.
I didn't mean to say NRA initially. I didn't mean to say NRA.
Fuck, play stab her once and the meme dies. It's so easy, B-U-K-D.
Chet, no, this is kind of gross, but I touch my shoulder and my fingers wet from blood. What the fuck? Okay, there was an ant in my room, so I called my brother in earlier, and he picked up the ant, and he went to go kill it, and I said, don't kill it! And I made him bring it out, but I am terrified of bugs. I stepped in an anthill when I was young. I can't help it, Chet. I'm gonna have an ant. I'm gonna have to turn into fucking Rambo whenever I move. Because I cannot ask my roommates to... I cannot ask them to kill for me. I need to become... I'm gonna transition into manhood. Or at least use a very long vacuum whenever I go. Whenever I go. It's an ant, LMAO? You tried stepping in a goddamn ant hill when you're like 9! And then I stick to your foot! And then you have to flick them off for like 20 minutes! Real shit? Yeah! Petroleum jellies. It really is. That's tough shit, chat. You're seeing anthill? Oh my god, it's horrifying. It's actually horrifying. That's their home. That's like a tower. That's like a giant stepping in a human tower, and all the humans bite the giant's foot. That's like thousands of humans biting the foot. Okay. Yay. The Adam 7, thank you for the subscription. Boomer, thank you for the $2. Fernanda donated $2. Got let go from my job today. Sad face. Thanks for streaming, smooches. Hey, no problem, Fernanda. We're always here. Sorry that happened. Hey, we got you, though. Thank you. Kamikaze, thank you for 200 bits. He said something upside down, so I'm not really going to... Actually, I'll go upside down.
It says, Buck, help. I am upside down, and I have no idea how to get back to normal.
All it was okay. UK dude laughing at the name Prasida Dick. You've become weak, Buck.
I've become weak? Because I don't show random things on my stream that have the word dick in them with 700 views right up? Yeah! Okay, I'm scared. I'm not a reaction channel, alright? I'm a smoothie channel. That's what I am.
You're back.
What? Hey, you shut the fuck up, ant. Thank you for the $2. And Boomer, thank you for the $2 as well. Lucas72998, thank you for the Prime sub. And Acel, thank you for the Prime sub. Welcome, guys. And Yuri, also thank you for 4 months. Buck Pog, happy 4th anniversary. Wow. 4 months, Yuri boy. Thank you, here's the 5th. For real, thank you, though. And Fight Me Robo says, the NRA has been... Oh, I've already heard this one. Thank you, Fight Me. But I didn't mean NRA. I meant the people that
You're
spy on us.
The people helping me stay sane.
I'm...
We love to meme on you, but we truly love you, Buck.
Hey, thank you, man.
You're capable of making me smile while experiencing the darkest time of my life right now. You're helping keep me sane. We love you, Buck.
Hey, I appreciate it, Anonymous. I'm glad, you know, I can help keep you sane. Thank you for the $10. I don't know how me, out of all people, keeps you sane, but, you know, I'm glad that I can do that. And I guess I'm just thankful that, there's so many smoothies in the world, baby, because check this out, you gotta see, that we got Splenda now. If it's your diabetic or sugar-free, what we do is we put in Splenda. I could probably replace that with sugar, but I die, so I don't do that. So, now, once you have Splenda, you don't want to stir it up just yet, but then you want to go ahead and take a lid
you want to take pour it into the lid of itself. You want to pour it into the lid of Emma. Wait. Is it 1M? It is. Okay. Imitation. Coconut. This is a long one. Coconut. Extract. Yeah, Chad, I didn't use the lid. I just poured it right in. It tastes like candle wax if you put too much in, so don't do that. And then you have your smoothie. And you can put a little Cool Whip on top of it. You know, the yogurt should be, this is the yogurt. These are the strawberries. Okay? But yeah, Anonymous, I'm glad I could do that for you. Thank you, for real. And thanks for the $10. Appreciate it. I got you. And then, wait, that's the yogurt?
I can't stay for the rest of the stream. But I hope you enjoy streaming as much as I enjoy watching. Try not to lose your sanity this stream.
I shouldn't be losing my sanity this stream, and I'll tell you why. This isn't a Gary's Mod stream, first of all. This isn't a Rush stream. This is just a do-whatever-I-want stream. And, well, with no plan, which is scary, but if I don't care, if I just don't care the stream, and I just teach my students how to make smoothies, that's all I want. That's all I want. I wish I could go downstairs and show you guys how to make a smoothie right now. Mm. I wish I could. I wish I could. But, you know, this is all we have to... We're working on a paint budget. We don't have the technology for that. The only camera I have in this house is, like, GoPro 2. You know how many GoPros... Newest GoPro. I bet you we're on, like, 6. The GoPro... Yeah, 6! GoPro Hero 6. That's... We're on 2. You want to see GoPro 2 test. Oh, that's not so bad, actually. That's not so bad. Okay. Anyways, I'm worried something's gonna, like, hit the car. So, anyways. Yeah. No, I'm not gonna record in person. Anyways. Retarius, thank you for the sub. And, oh, Brett donated with another song. What is this? I guess that's useful.
It was for the memes, but for real, though. If you ever want to play Among Us game, then look at this. It's somewhat a puzzle game, though, so I am unsure how you'll do.
A puzzle game. Okay, let me see this. Let me look at this. And Ruber the Riber, thank you for the Prime sub.
Turns out all I had to do to get right side up was stop hanging off of my bed. Smiley face.
Oh, you had to... Oh, Fran Bo! Wait, I've heard of Fran Bo, but I've never... What is this? Can you see that?
Just learned my mother only has a year to live. Thanks for the selfless entertainment. Love y'all lots.
Lucas. I'm sorry to hear that, man. I'm not really good at this kind of stuff, but, you know, I'm glad, you know. Hey, I love you back, Lucas. We're all here for you in chat to, you know, make your day better and stuff. And, you know, I'm here too. So, well, hopefully that helps a little bit. But, yeah, stay strong, man. Hey, chat's got you. Right, chat? Hey, there's plenty of, you know. Yeah, I mean, you know, I've never been in that position.
Thank you for streaming today, Buck. We only waited in the chat for 2 hours.
Okay, I'm not that late.
I'm kidding. Don't feel bad if you need to take a day or two off.
No, it wasn't that I... Okay.
Buck love.
I'll be honest with you, chat. I fixed my sleep schedule, right? And that's like a people happy clap, right? That's good. Until... Joey! Hey, I love you, Joey. I've been watching your streams and stuff. I kind of lurk, though, a little bit. I'm not going to lie. But, you know, hey, it's good to see you, Joey. I fixed my sleep schedule. I need to, like, stand up and pace.
Do you guys ever, like, just pace whenever you're on the phone or just talk? Like, I feel so trapped whenever I just stand still and don't move. Anyways, I just kicked the door. What's it called? I'm thinking now, because I can't think. Now I'm thinking about how to walk. My feet movement is what's really concerning me. I fixed my scissor, but I fixed it way too hard. And now, I wake up at 7 a.m. I wake up at 10 a.m. I wake up really early, right? And that's bad. That's good. That's good for a normal human. But I stream late. I stream at 10:23 on the dot. Or 9:20. Or even 5 p.m. sometimes Eastern time. Right, chat? And, you know, it's really hard to be awake that long and then still have energy. So I just go to bed. You guys know I have very early streams, to like 5 p.m., 6 p.m., normally. And I just haven't been able to keep up with that, you know?
I'm joking, guys. No, I've been tired. So I'm going to try and stay up tonight. This is the stream. I'm kind of just streaming to stay awake and because I'm bored and I fucking want to. What's morning?
You know, it's actually kind of magical for 5 minutes and then you realize, wow, morning kind of sucks. And then that's it.
Wow. Wait, this is a puzzle game? Oh. Because I've heard plenty of good things about this game, but I don't know.
Buck, I love you so I love Phoebe CK. Where can't see, I'm in the void. Buck, help me. Bucky LP. Buck, I'm not real, but I feel.
Stop.
Buck, where, why, stop. Oh, why? B-U-Y-C-J,
this could be a nice chill game to play while I talk to chat. How long is it, though? It seems like it'd be kind of quiet. You know. Hot Sale, thinking of the $2. That game looks... It looks okay, you know? I mean, it doesn't look amazing. Right, chat? Like, am I wrong on that? Is it amazing? I don't know. All right. Hey, Hot Sod, thank you. He says, $2, thank you for streaming. We only wait in chat for two. Oh, wait, no, I already read this. But yeah, thank you for the $2. And Bray Ultimus gifted a sub to PewDiePie. Wow. Welcome, PewDiePie. Nice having you. Brett is dead. I am now Ultimus. Okay. Thank you for the $2. Buck, I love you so much. I love Fee. Buck, book. Where are you? I can't see. I'm in the void. Help me. Buck. Help. Buck. Less than. Greater than. Buck. I'm not real. I feel. Buck. Where are y'all? Buck. Help. What is this? What? He linked it. What the fuck? How did you even get this page for your RP? Why would you even? What? How do you even get there? Buck just wait. Oh, Tomaski, thank you for the $1.77. He says, "Oi, Buck, how are you? I'm doing fantastic. Thank you for asking. And thank you for the $1.77. And another butter, thank you for the dollar. Buck, just know I love and appreciate you and all you do for your viewers. Also, feel free to message me if you want some recipes. All right, I got you. Thank you, Nutter. Thank you, or you got me rather. Anyways." This is all I have. That's all I had to show you guys. I'm retiring from streaming now. I'm gonna go start up the smoothie shop. Just like my father.
Love you, Buck. Cheers to 6 months.
What if this was actually the last stream for 5 years, chat? And I go and start up a smoothie shop. And everyone just moves on and everything's over. But you know I'm out there. You know I'm making
smoothies. I share the 9-month sub.
That'd be crazy. That'd be actually, I don't know. Anyways, chat, we better get into a game finally. Peyton, cool, thank you for half a year. Love you, Buck. Hey, cheers, 6 months. Hey, cheers. Welcome, Peyton. Thank you. And Mash, Karen, thank you for 9 months. I share the 9 months sub. Wow, thank you, Mash. That's a good, you know, I'm glad we have a meme that, like, makes it that allows you to have a meme whenever you resub, because I never know what to make my resub message. Okay, let's find a... Oh, I thought I just leaked my Discord. Okay, my Discord everything. This is kind of a sad supermarket song. What games are out there? Because I thought about playing Outlast 2, but then Chief told me it's bad, and then other people told me it's bad, and also they told me it's kind of edgy, and I don't know. I don't really know if I want to do an edgy stream again after what happened with that one stream. So, you know, I'm kind of walking a fine line. I'm talking about the psychiatrist one, by the way. Pajama Sam? Pajama Sam. Pajama Sam. We could do a Pajama Sam stream. That's a good backup, right? Is it even gonna be? Oh, okay. Fuck it. Pajama Sam. You are what you eat. That sounds kind of deep. What is...
It's about an 8-hour game if you don't know any of the puzzles, but you do have chat to help if it gets too annoying, so you should go through it pretty cleanly.
Oh, friends, well, I think you were talking about Outlast for a second. I was like, Outlast isn't a puzzle game, is it? Did they turn Outlast 2 into a puzzle? Anyways, alright. Pajama Sam 2? What? There's pajamas. Wait. Oh, thunder and lightning aren't so frightening. Wow.
Like a job for Pajama Sam.
Mmm. I have no clue if I'm gonna play this. Chat, oh my god. I think, you know what the rough part about Pajama Sam is? If I jump into it, I have to play it. You know, that's the rough part. I don't know. Okay. Undertale? I played Undertale a long time ago, but I didn't get anywhere into it. I didn't get anywhere near into it. Game looks like bad vibes. Damn, Stalin. Okay. Let's check the wish list. Let's see what we have on the wish list. We got Witcher, we got Zero Escape, we got Zero Dilemma. Hold on, I got music. Alright. Chad, it's so hot in my room. My fan doesn't work. I sweat like an animal. I have a dentist appointment tomorrow. Oh my god, I'm remembering so much. It's all coming back to me. Let's see. We got Amazing Frog, Eco, Ultimate Chicken Horse.
Wanted to share my fortune cookie with you.
New
Being
Dawn.
Thankful will deliver good news. This
fish food.
Hope it's true. Love you, dude.
Wait, what? Being thankful will deliver great news this week. Hope it's true. Love you, dude. Hey, thank you, fish food. For real, dude. It would deliver good news
Buck,
this
we
week.
We come for you and your personality, not for your gameplay. If you took off for 5 years, it'd be a Booksid moment. Also, if you go to TwitchCon and do a face reveal, please just make smoothies for us to watch. Love y'all, Buck love.
Was that planned? What the fuck? Kruznik and fish.
Check out the game, Lisa, if you haven't already, you animal.
Okay, I do have to check out Lisa. God damn it, guys. Okay. Kruznik and fish food. Thank you, guys. If they have a place to make smoothies, fuck it, I'll make smoothies. You think they'd let me bring a smoothie maker into the convention?
Here, Bucklet. play this, it's free, carrot.
I would look like a homeless guy, except in the convention. And I have a smoothie maker. Because I would be on the floor making smoothies. At least it's a top-notch game. Really. I kind of do want to play. I don't know if it would be a good stream game, guys. I don't know. Kuznick, thank you. For real. And Fish, thank you. Holy fuck, guys. For real, I appreciate it so much. And hopefully the fortune cookie is true, Fish. Fingers crossed. I don't trust my fingers crossed. I don't trust fingers crossed because in second grade...
BRETTBRETTBRELPJFDSILFFDLLLS help HSA buck love star do valley. I love ITE. I play you, buck. How was your day, smiley face? B-U-Y-C-J-S, show yourself.
Okay, skip. Anyways, in second grade,
big
they were...
Big kiss.
Thank you. Thank you for that. And Brett Ultimates, thank you for the $2. And Zerager, thank you for the $2. And Beverage, thank you for the 200 bits. Okay, anyways, so don't gasp at that, Brett. Don't encourage it. All right, don't enable them to say those kind of things. Anyways, I what's it called? I was crossing my fingers... in second grade, hoping that they called my name to get me out of class right before a test, and they called like six kids' names, and I thought I was one of them that was getting an early dismissal. But I was never called, and now I don't cross my fingers anymore. Pretty deep. Okay, what's this link, Brett Ultimates? Stop linking that song! The meme's dead! I'm not even gonna react to it anymore! It's gone! You need a new meme. We need to make a Buck meme channel where a bunch of meme people can just talk and spread their ideas and share and invent. All right, let's see. Sprint Vector. No, I'm not doing that. I would sweat even more. I'm already sweating like an animal. Stardew, straw poll, for what? Witch hunt. What, I want to play fucking State of Decay 2, chat. I really want to play, what is this music? This is like not even something that plays in a supermarket. Now I'm just getting fucking debated. This is just someone, you know, trying to premiere their new songs.
Hey, Buck, Insane Aquarium was a fun casual game one used to play.
It's not even on
here. It's $5 on Steam right now.
Insane Aquarium? Wait, Jerry played this as a kid, and then he played it whenever... Hold on. I think I may have tried playing this. Wait, what? It doesn't even have a trailer.
Give Zombinis a go. It's a puzzle game from my childhood. Lots of love.
Insane Aquarium. Trailer. Thank you, thank you. Okay. What is this? You know what we oh, what if there was Roller Coaster Tycoon? That'd be a nice game. Just...
I bought you a game, Buck. Check your email. Remember not to show chat so you can hack it.
Oh, okay. I'll check my... What the... What is this? This game looks awful. What do you even do in a game like this? You just spawn fish. I thought it was going to be like a Finding Nemo type of game. Anyways. Okay. Unique Buck, play Fish Frenzy. What's that? And by the way, Critical, no, I, you don't have to donate for the Pajama Sam ones. I do not promise to play those necessarily, because it does not look like the second one is as good. What face? Yeah, that's fitting for whatever the fuck this game is. Overwhelmingly positive? Wait, did Jerry leave a review? Oh, no, he didn't. Okay. What? I feel the obese alien drugs... I fed the obese alien drugs and he
Happy
died.
Happy 6 months. Love what your the? Streams. Here's a song for general motivation.
What is this? Anyways, thank you, Lucas, for the $2. Maybe we'll check this out one day. And Raisin, thank you for the $2. Gives on Beanies, it's a puzzle game? Alright, let me check my email while I open this. Because Reno said you gifted a game. You didn't have to do that, Reno. Reno, thank you. What is this? I don't see anything, Reno. I'm sorry. Nothing popped up for me. You may have emailed... Okay. That sounds like Ed and Eddie, kinda.
That kind of sounds like Ed, Ed, and Eddie.
God, it is a dry month for games, huh? Death Road to Canada?
A lot of people suggest that. Death Road to Canada. Is it like Oregon Trail? Kinda? I don't know what to...
Play Plaguing Evolved.
Plague Inc. Evolved. That's where you start a virus, right? I mean, what is a good... Man, why are there no good, like...
There are no good stream games.
Commencing Autopsy 3.
I don't know.
Time, 2104.
It just doesn't look fun to me, I don't think.
Female infected with unknown pathogen. Blood analysis indicates... Virus. Provisional name is
PAX. Paying for Plague Inc. Omega Lore. PAX? That was it, PAX. Before returning home 2 weeks ago. This doesn't look interesting either.
Unknown if had contact with livestock, but I can definitely see evidence of insect bites.
At Jazz Punk? I've already played Jazz Punk. I don't know. Guys, there's just not. I'm gonna be completely real. There is nothing on Steam. That, and I can say this for a lot of streamers, that anyone, because I've, like several of my friends have messaged me, just been like, there are no games. There are no games. The games on Steam are just boring. There are a lot of boring, or maybe, you know what, if I'll give them a try. I'll give a few a try. But it just looks, there's just nothing.
This game is right up your alley, Buster.
I don't know. Rake? We've played Rake! Stop saying Rake, Pete! I know you! You've been saying Rake since the day we stopped playing Rake! You are working for them! Monster Prom, Buck? Chippers, you think Monster Prom alone? Project Zomboid? I could play Project Zomboid, but I think we'll play as a group one day.
Buck play Frog Fractions.
Mm. Frog Fractions.
Alright, let's...
What is Frog Fractions? Frog Hop? Frog Hip Hop? What was that? Frog Hop.
Oh my god.
It's the game we've been waiting for! It's finally the game we've been waiting for, chat! After all these years of not having games to play, we finally got it! Hey, Rotary Chicken, thank you for the $2, by the way. What is this? Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. I should not have dragged that on so fast. Nikojishi is a visual novel about feline beastmen, Taiwanese folk...
They're hella
clearing my history. I'm actually
going
through my history to clear.
What a crybaby smiley face.
Shut up. All right. Shut the fuck up. There's a difference between good games and good stream games. All right. Anyways... thank you, Holes, for the $4. Panga for the dollar. He said, Lisa, lad. I'll check out Lisa. I'm not sure. Anyways, I'm playing Frog Fractions. Fuck it. What's Frog Fractions? I saw several people say it. Twin Beard. I trust Chad. Wait, is that a game review that we just saw? Click to enable. Oh, okay. 3 out of 5. Wow, this is our day. This is our night, guys. Frog Fractions. Play Frog Fractions. What? Do I eat? No. What do the fractions have to do with anything? Shit, do I just eat everything? And the clicking's a bit off. Hmm. You're learning about fractions? How does this help me learn? I just see them. Those are just numbers to me. 2 is an upgrade. Static cling tongue, too expensive. Wow. Lock-on targeting. This eyeball-installed auto-targeting HUD helps you make a glowy red list of bugs you hate. Is it really about hate or just hunger? Okay. We'll see.
You're gonna wanna give this game like 30 minutes.
I'm gonna give it, wait, what? This game? All right, I will. Oh, Red Wallace, thank you for 2,000 bits. Appreciate it. How do I tick the app? Thank you, for real, Red.
Shut up, frog boy. I don't want any
Not frog a frog games. Boy, all right?
I think Stab Her is dead, TBH. I started a meme and ended it. Feels good, Min, play Kerbal Peepo Gun.
No, that's not the new meme. We are not ever playing Kerbal. You understand, Jeff? Never. We're never going back to Kerbal. Period. And we have a static tongue. I didn't even read what that upgrade did. Thank you for the $2, fight me. Holy shit!
There, I resent it, Bucky.
I just got like a quad! A quad kill! Oh my... Jesus Christ! Is anyone learning anything from this yet? How do I learn? Dude, this is genocide! This is mass killings of... Holy shit.
It seems you're a bit on the fence about Franbo, but go ahead and peep those reviews and you'll see it's grade A.
Alright, let's check real quick. Oh my god, move. Steam, I'm not hovering over the guy's name! Okay, this game is an absolute masterpiece. It's one of those it's one of the darkest games I have ever played. The art style is great. The sounds are terrifying like they should. The storyline so far is interesting and immersive. The puzzles are nice and not quite difficult, but not easy as well. The game is pretty gloomy with a dark atmosphere, but it also combines a bit of dark humor too, and a damn good writing. All in all, we give this game a 9.5 out of 10. This is the Pan's Labyrinth of video games. Wow. Maybe I will
reconsider. This is only a fraction of your true potential, Buck.
That's true. Thank you, Holes. And Boomer, thank you as well. I'll check it out. I'll ask around. Right now, though, I think we found our game. Frog Fractions. How do kids learn from this, though? How do kids learn from Frog Fractions? Does anyone know? Does anyone understand? Or am I crazy? It's just a frog with a man making noise into a mic going, no. Score 37,000 over 2. Okay, anyway, I don't get it. Dorians, upgrade your fruit to Dorians. They smell awful, so bugs will take longer to eat. Oh, the bugs try to eat the. Oh, neon. What? Oh! What?
Wait, Buck played Kerbal Space Program? When did this happen?
Wait, I don't understand this.
Is OD still up?
OEUH. Oh! Neon! I just spelled the words! None! Oh my god, I'm an idiot! Note! Nut! Onto! Onto! Hone! Teeth! Hen? Hen! Noon? What are these sound effects? Tone! The! Wow, dude, if this is the game, this just got a whole lot easier. Turtle, upgrade your lily pod to your friend. You can ride them over to grab fruit off the side. Who put that there? Who put that fruit there anyway? Cost 5 fruit. Okay, why not? Sure, what is this? Oh, I still don't get it. Oh, I catch the fruit. Oh, all right. That's not so bad. I'm pretty good at this. I'm not, like, bad. Cybernetic brain. Okay. Kafeg, thank you for the $3.46 where they says, wait, Buck played Kerbal Space Program? When did this happen? Does the VOD still up? I did not play it. I got into the intro and then closed it, is what happened. I did not actually play Kerbal Space Program. I'm sorry. I just couldn't. I couldn't do it. Okay. Cybernetic brain, anything your regular old frog brain can do, this new
fangled cybernetic frog brain can do better. Wow. I itched my eye and now it's burning. My eye is...
After okay. You learn your fractions, you need to learn how to read.
I need to learn how to read? I'm reading fine today. Wait, Chet, have I fucked up reading at all today? I feel like I haven't. And I found a new strategy of staying between the fruits for whenever one falls. Oh my god, there's no kid that needs to know this math. Look, whenever you bring out this and you do that number times that number, and it says, hold on. And it says E plus. What does E plus mean? Jams? What does that even mean?
Trust me, less than 3.
What is this? Lime, I'm trusting you. No. Okay, we're not playing that song. We're not playing that trash. Alright, we've had that play on the stream before and we're not doing it again. Thank you, though. Alright. I'm actually not learning anything. I'm actually losing respect for education at this point. If I were a kid playing this fucking game, there'd be no point. And this is a game directed towards kids. Am I right about that, Chet? What is this? Uninstall lock-on targeting. What? The chicks don't dig on cyborgs and get it. I mean, and it makes licking bugs less fun anyway. No, why would I? It's getting me through the levels. Dragon, upgrade your turtle friend to a dragon friend. He will love this new dragon shape, I swear. That shell is just holding him back. Okay. Wow, we are riding a dragon now. That is. Okay, that's odd. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Holy shit! Do I dodge these? How do you... What kind of kid plays this game and can actually dodge?
Email Buck Peepo Gun.
Stop, Reno! You like that emote way too much and you keep pointing guns at me. What? How do you dodge that? Okay, two hands now. That was one hand. Here we go. Nauseate. Sate. What is sate? This isn't even a word. Aesthete. Toe. Tense. Aunts. Sash? Nutter Butter, thank you for the dose. Buck, you always say my name as Nutter Butter, but it's Nut Butter. Nut Butter! Okay! This game!
Shut up, stinky frog boy.
What the fuck is this game? Those actually can't be dodged. In dish. What is that? Is that my health bar? Oh my. There's no escaping where I am right now. Oh wait, yeah, there is. Wow, look at that dodge, ladies and gentlemen. Grab that fruit. Wow, wait, I'm actually good as fuck. Holy. This is probably what Ninja played as a kid. Anyways, thank you, Holes, for the $2. I'll click that soon. Fuck, you're riding a dragon can fly upward.
Buck, you are riding a dragon. It can fly upwards.
Oh my. What the fuck? Really? It can. All I have to do now is click anywhere. And I can just. I'm reading chat, and there's some weird emotes I've never seen before. So I'm getting kind of thrown off. It seems like the damage I'm taking doesn't even do anything. Wow. Isn't this a nice day? Warp drive. Install a warp drive on your flying dragon now. He will really take you place. 25,000 fruit? What's indignity? Hold on. Define indignity. Treatment or circumstance. Wait.
Indignity.
Okay. Treatment or circumstances that cause one to feel shame to, or to lose one's dignity.
Why would I lose my dignity? Hold on, Chad. I gotta blow my nose. I have a cold, I think. I gotta go to the dentist tomorrow. That'll be the first time I leave my house in over 2 weeks. And the last time I left my house was because I had to. Go down, Buck. What's down? And your name is not Nut Butter. It's Nutter Butter.
Water, Buck.
Oh wait, it is Nut Butter. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Sorry, Nut Butter. You're gonna hide under the water. What the fuck? What? No. No. I like that sound.
I'm confused. You say you're not a frog boy, but you are a frog.
Shut up! I'm not a frog boy, alright? We're just learning fractions. There's nothing. We're just chilling. Alright? You don't need to bring insults into this. This is a kid's game, for God's sake! Okay, warp drive. What the fuck? Glad you could finally make it, Lieutenant. Hop, we're dealing with a serious infestation here. What the? What? Be careful around those asteroids, don't let- This is like Star Fox! And now it's a strawberry talking. Well, I've never seen those bugs shoot at anyone but you. I think, okay, that was too fast. Chad, I just hiccuped so hard that it hurt. Now my eyes are watering. Anyways. Huh. So we're doing this. That's fine, I guess.
Hey, Buck, I found a great song for you to play. It's not Stab Her. Big fan, by the way.
Bruno Mars.
Oh, Bruno Mars.
Bruno Mars, huh? Okay. I am curious. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, God. Hold on, Chad. I gotta focus. I'm dodging.
Getting over it too. Frog Fractions, aka Zoo.
Hold on, Chad, I'm focusing! I'm actually really good at this game. Good flying with you, Lieutenant Hop. See you on the other side. Wow! Thank you for the $2. You did it like a song. What the fuck? Chad, what is this? The bullets? These are not bullets! Random dude that has just been introduced to the storyline for some reason. What? What? You're under arrest? Thank you for your cooperate. What? What the fuck? Mr. Hop, the charges against you are severe. You're accused of breaking and entering into our native habitat, Bug Mars, with intent to purloin our delicious space fruit. How do you plead?
Whoops, forgot to post the link. I was too busy making a hit song. I'm Bruno Mars after all.
Okay, I don't blame you, Bruno. Let's see what you got. Let's see what... Wait, what the fuck? Okay, hold on. I'll play that in a second. Not guilty, Your Honor. That's the spirit. We find the defendant guilty. What?
These charges carry a minimum sentence of 20 years hard labor. No! No! Okay, but there's a special offer this week. How'd you like to become a naturalized citizen of Bugmars? Huh. That's intriguing. You know, I will absolutely become a citizen. Excellent. All you need to do is pass a test on history and culture of this fine planet. Shall we begin? Our bug flag has our four bug stripes. What do they represent? Peristalis, Synecdoche, bugs. A little bit on the nose, isn't it? You can blame... Wait, does that mean... Is that a good thing, Chet? You can blame Bug Betsy Ross for that one. Next question. On the series Bug Jersey Shore, what is this fucking game? What is Bug Shookie's favorite flavored ice cream? Wait, I was right, baby. Okay. Bug in Chief Bug Thomas Jefferson wrote in the Declaration of Bugs that we are blessed in with which inalienable right? The right to bugs. I'm not a pro at this. As the revered document says, the only right you'll ever need during the bug war, what the fuck is this? During the war of Bug 1812, General Stonewall Bug Jackson held off the nefarious frog armada single-handedly. How many mecha frogs did he crush under the wheels of his Mercedes bugs? God, we don't know. They hadn't invented that back then. 420. I swear this is not a kid's game. This is not a kid's game. They counted twice. That's just... Wait, that's not just a pot joke. None. He didn't learn to drive a stick until his divorce. They bite, oh they bite, oh they bite, 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 bite. What? We don't know yet, and been accounting back then. Okay. Do you know what percentage of students didn't graduate Bug High School in those days? Neither does anyone else. Last question, Mr. Hop. How do you feel about fractions? I was told there'd be no math on this exam. Oh man, I love them. They're an intuitive way to represent a non-integer value. I'm actually leaning slightly towards scientific notation these days. I don't know, I've never really dealt with them. I think my chair is made of bugs. Am I made of bugs? I'm impressed, Mr. Hop. Yours is the first perfect score out of fake- Wow! 120 IQ, Chad, I'm telling you, it's real. But instead wait. First perfect score our fake naturalization program has ever seen. We were going to fire you into the sun, but instead we've decided to issue you a work visa. If you'll just sign here. Bugs, bugs, bugs. Everyone loves a novelty signature, just ask Bug John Hancock. Thank you.
What the fuck? What's on the idiot agenda today? Why would you say that, Zooth? Are you trying to get rid of your mod? Is that it? Are you trying to get rid of your friendship with me? Is that it, Zoothar? Okay, wait, I promised... How do I mute this? I promised... Bruno Mars I would listen to his song, but I don't know how to... I don't think I can listen to your song, Bruno, just yet, but thank you. It was just a joke? Yeah. Well, you better watch out, because obviously I'm not in the most stable of positions. You see this? You see this, Zoothar? I started stream an hour late, 2 hours late even.
Buck, you know you can't do fractions. You need an IQ over 24 for that level.
I have 120 IQ. It's already been... Okay. I don't have time for... It's my... I keep yawning. Chat, tomorrow I will be on time. I will have a game prepared. I will be a well-slept man who has clean teeth from the dentist. Everything will be different. And it will be for the better. Wow. I don't know what that was about. Voice modulator requires PR department. Okay. Voice modulator. Game. LUL. What do you mean? What? Handstand. What are you game LULing for, chat? I will have a game. Periscope. Standee. Dissuade. Addition. Hedonist. Headstone. Satiated. Sanitation. Wait, so is this... If this isn't a kid's game, but it's treated like one, I bet you there's kids that have accidentally played this game. And they've just been tripped the fuck out. Like, they don't understand. And then they grow up to, like, do acid all the time and stuff. Not that there's a problem with that. But, you know, it's just that, I mean, this game doesn't seem like it promotes the healthiest of mindsets for a child. That's all. Go down again? Alright. Okay, I'll check. What are people? Question marks. Well, would kids go down? Why are you saying? No, they... Wait, can you go... Oh, that's kind of beautiful. What the... Wow. Where in the world are we, chat?
As conceived in 1652 by Portuguese printing press operator André Felipe, boxing was a gentleman's game in which two men would square off and regale each other
Bruno
with stories
Mars
monotonous
again. Sorry,
for days on
I was
end,
busy performing
until
live
one of them
at the
fell
Apollo
to the ground
Theater.
From boredom or exhaustion.
You can click the speaker
the
on your
few
tap
years,
to mute
the
tab, buddy.
A respectable
I know this
because
I'm Bruno Mars, haha.
Okay, we will soon. Thank you, Bruno. I hope you had a good... Alright, let's listen to your song. It won't let me, Bruno. Bruno, I'm trying. Oh, okay. All right. Can I show this? I think I can. Okay. Well, everybody, this is what Bruno Mars wanted to show the world.
But this is actually the Getting Over It prequel.
It doesn't feel like it. Thank you, Bruno. It was censored. Bruno, thank you. Very good music, Bruno Mars. I must say myself, fantastic music. Even though I don't like any of it, and it's not on my Spotify, you know, but it's good. People like it. At least where does this lead? Oh, we'll go right.
It was Felipe's son, Andre Felipe Felipe, who developed what he called the punching strategy in 1637 after seeing a schoolboy strike another in anger, causing him to fall down.
What the fuck?
When Andre Felipe Felipe challenged the then champion, British expatriate Sleepless Bill Bishop, to a match, Bishop was the odds-on favorite. You can imagine his surprise when, while he was describing what he had had for breakfast that morning, Andre walked up and thumped him in the neck. Sending him down for the count, in the parlance of our time.
I don't fucking understand. I just don't get it.
Universally agreed that the boy had violated the spirit of the game. Officials were unable to find any actual rule that punching violated, and were forced to let the victory stand. This upset caused an uproar in the boxing community large enough to spill over into local newspapers, which drew the interest of many outsiders to come see what all the fuss was about.
Chad is silent and awe.
The newcomers were enthralled.
I can't blame them.
These
I don't fucking
barbaric displays of human strength.
I don't know what the fuck this is.
And the rest is history. After a few spoiled sport school moms, single-minded about safety, added the padded gloves, of course.
Fascinating. Well, I guess we just follow this then. It's getting kind of narrow. I don't. Okay.
Today's boxing enthusiasts fantasize about a newcomer that would rock the ring the way Felipe did. Classification of the modern rule set has essentially locked
the lore
into place. But it's easy to get caught up in the fantasy.
But thank you. Maybe
young
soon.
Scholars with big dreams often enter the ring with their crazy new trick, usually a variant of hypnosis. And though they've achieved the occasional victory, none of the gimmicks have been robust enough to make it to the big time.
What? A dead end? Why would you let me go down so far? We'll just keep going then. We'll just keep going. This is a life, baby. This is the life. Play Roblox, it's fun and free. You sound like you were hired by Roblox to come here and say that. If I'm gonna be honest.
The real wonder, though, is that Andre Felipe's original vision of boxing is still around. Gentlemen's boxing clubs can be found in cities all over the world. You can visit one most any day of the week.
Oh no, they're
and
counting.
See two erudite gentlemen exchanging pleasantries in the ring.
I can't help you,
most
Chad.
People only come to watch a few hours.
This chat's gone to a dark place ever since we played Frog Fraction.
Elder's a stout fellow, a die-hard fan.
Oh my God!
Perhaps witnessed that historic battle between Felipe and Bishop, who, for love of the sport, must stay to witness the last glorious seconds of wakefulness slip away.
Wait.
Only
we're here
to fight again another day.
We're taking off! It's Kerbal Space Program, Chad. We finally got it to work.
That's it. That's actually what is this? Is that it? The rumbling seems to have stopped, and you feeling the intense downward pressure let up. After a moment, you calm down enough to start taking in your surroundings for the first time since the seemingly dormant vessel sprang to life. Command module. The walls of this circular room curve to meet at a point that must correspond to the curved nose of the outer hull. Lining the walls, you will see a porthole, a glowing display, and a control deck. A ladder leads aft. Huh. Elf, you don't know what to... Oh, wait, that's a fucking bracket. If you don't know how to get started, type help and press enter. Help. Okay, that... Look around. Type look. No. No, 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 no. I'll hit push button. Push button. No, 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 no. Enter phone booth. There are phone... Wait, there are... Wait, what's next? That was just an example. There are phone booths in space... Wait, what?
You feel into my trap, you silly streamer. It was my plan all along to show that penis and get you banned, you see.
Shut the fuck up, Rudolph.
I heard your work on Zyke SoundCloud and Gary come home and I felt threatened. And Bruno isn't a bitch, so I did something. Sorry, kid.
Bruno isn't a bitch? Damn. Be careful. Bruno, there was no need for that. All right. Tuvo, let's listen to your song while we have this quietness. I am. Oh, it's like, I've seen these before, these things. These things are cool. I forget what they're called. Oh, a hurdy-gurdy! Yeah! Love hurdy-gurdies. Alright. Chad, I'm not gonna lie, this is confusing. And I'm very tired. My eyes keep shutting. But I need to beat Frog Fractions. And finally, remember the adventure is Gamer's Max. Wait, hold on. Help. This is the way that you interact by entering simple English commands. So, look. Okay. The walls of this circular room curve to meet at a point where they must correspond to the curved nose of the outer hall. Lining the walls, you will see a porthole, a glowing display, and a control deck. Is there anything I can open the display on? Wait, how do I... Chat, how do I open the display? Read pamphlet. Buck reads too slowly in place? Chat, I read pretty fast. I open display? But that's not on the help. Oh, open there is. That doesn't seem to be openable. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Buck, just type what you want to. Okay. Climb stairs. Oh. Climb ladder. A ladder leads to the floor, and an oriental rug lies in the corner of the wall. Lift rug. Moving to the rug, you discover a recessed hatch below it. Your score has gone up by 2/5 of a point. Wow. That's a lot, Chad. I don't know if you know about fractions, but that's pretty good. Open hatch. You have to work it a bit, but after you give it the wheel, a few spins and the hatch opens. Enter hatch. engine room. You nearly every surface in this room is covered with a sticky pink goop, which seems to be thicker near a gray machine sitting in the corner. A hole in the wall exposes a nest of wires. There is a hatch leading back to the captain's quarters to the fore. Okay, so what I think we do now, chat, what I think we do is we go to machine. Oh, man. What do we do with the machine? What do we...
I don't know what to do with the machine.
Chat, I might close. Exit to main menu? Does that even do anything, chat? What's next? Exit menu? I don't understand that verb. Oh, examine! Examine machine! Oh, the machine consists of a spigot aimed at a flat platform. A handwritten sheet of paper has been hastily taped over the base of the platform. Read paper! What's next? Read paper. This includes the out-of-order note included in your game package. So now, use spigot. You have to be more specific as what you want to do with the gray machine. Use spigot on goop. Cut wires. You can't just go breaking things on a spaceship.
Hey Buck, I just got home from work and I'm fucking exhausted. Play this whole song to cheer me up. The whole thing.
Okay. Alright, let's see what it is. Oh, that's quiet. Here we go. Beat game? Beat game.
Jim Carrey being a fucking beast. Smoke so much weed you wouldn't believe. And I get most than a jellyfish convention. 3-1.
No. Okay. Anyways. Hey, Mikey. Enjoy your day. Thank you for the $2. Use machine. Use machine. You have to be more specific as to what you want to do with the machine. Use spigot. Use spigot. Use spigot on machine. Use spigot on wires. Use spigot on captain's quarters. Buck doesn't know what a spigot is. Yes, I do. Wait. I think I know what a spigot is. Wait, what's a spigot? Yeah, I knew what a spigot was. Okay. Yeah, it's just a sink. Just a sink. You should have played the whole song. I have no clue what we're doing. I have no clue. This is a trippy night for me, chat. Nothing makes sense. Use spigot on goop. Didn't we try that? No, it doesn't. It doesn't go there. What's a spigot? No, a spig... It's... Never mind. Okay, anyways. Alright. Use spigot on platform, you think? That's a good guess, chat, but it didn't work. What about... Eat goop. Good thinking, chat. You're not hungry. Okay. What about... I wish there were more games out. Taste goop. You're not hungry. Use goop on spigot. You need to be holding the goop to do that. Hold goop. I only stand as far as hold goop. That's all I fucking typed, game. Alright, so now... Use spigot on goop. What? Grab goop! The goop is stuck to the surface. Water! Goop! Nut butter, thank you for the dollar. But hey, Buck, it's Nut butter. Who happens to also be a dental student? Here's a song to prepare you for your appointment tomorrow.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, this video contains content. I can't watch it in my country. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Nat. There's nothing I can do. Grab. Goop. Harder. What do I? Chat, this is gonna kill me. Turn the hatch. We've already opened the hatch. Look. It seems to be fixed in one place. Use wrench. Let me try this. On hatch. It was just an example. There are no wrenches in space. Turn on machine. This is space. Machines aren't on or off. Here, machines just are. This game is fucking dumb. All right.
Search him, I'm stretching.
Okay. Use goop on hatch. We can't use the goop on the hatch yet. Watch, because the thing is, we need to actually be able to pick up the goop, but we can't pick up the goop, and we can't water the goop. We can't water the goop. I'm thinking. Let's see, help. Turn, push, climb, open. Read, pour. Pour water on goop. Go to a different room? How about go to a different game, chat? We're done with that game. There's plenty of other games we could be playing, like Frog Hop, instead of stupid, boring. Frog Fractions was cool, it had its time, but it's not going anywhere. It's not inventory. I'm not accessing an inventory. All right, Pepe Ants? No, we are not, no one wants to watch. I don't want to play Frog Fractions. In fact, you know what? I'm gonna seal the deal here. Boom. It's closed. It's gone. We're not going back to Frog Fractions, all right?
Okay. Let's think.
What do we have? What is a game that we could play before play Reigns? I really don't know about Reigns. I'm not sure. I'm just not sure. Bad streamer? I did come into the stream unprepared. I was an idiot. I did that thing where you just lay down, and then, you know what, Mikey, I'll play your song. Here you go. I did that thing where I just lay down, and then you fucking, you're like, I'm not gonna fall asleep, but I just wanna have the feeling of, like, being rested. And then you fall asleep. 20 minutes before I was supposed to stream, and I woke up an hour and 20 minutes later, and I'm fucking really tired, chat. I'm very tired. I felt bad. So I turned on stream. Wow, Mikey, really? You can't say that on stream. Alright. LS2? Is LS2 a good game? Like something you guys would want to watch? Just type yes or no. Oh, fuck. I'll pay attention. Monster Prom? I might play Monster Prom tomorrow. No. Sure. No. It's okay. No. Okay. Gotcha. Okay.
Email time bug or ELSE.
Email time. Oh, put this on Steam? Thank you, Reno. What is this? Activate a product on Steam. Jesus Christ. What is this? Oh, wait, no, wait, I remember that song. Okay, no. Lego Star Wars, The Force Awakens. Reno! Oh, no. I will not be playing this game, I do not think, if I'm going to be honest, Reno. I'm sorry. Estimated download time, 7 hours, 18 minutes. Thank you, though, Reno. Maybe eventually, but I even said earlier on stream, I don't play Lego. I'm not playing Lego games. I have had my run-in with Lego games. I'm just being honest.
No, don't peepo gun. Don't peepo gun. I've said this, chat. 7 hours. My God. Comcast, you're killing me. Chat, I think...
Yeah, Outlast, I don't know about. I've been told pretty negative things about it from most people. I mean, Outlast 1 compared to Outlast 2 was so much better, apparently. Anyways, chat, I think what I should do is tomorrow I play... Okay, chat, would you want to see Monster Prom? Or is
All right, let's see here.
Online, I could probably play with Jerry.
Dating simulator with monsters.
Okay, this is probably a bad trailer for it.
I want monsters now.
I don't know.
Did you not get rejected? Turns out
he's frozen food would be. That's probably not a good trailer. That's probably. No. Yes, no. Chat. What games do you want to see? I'm curious. Just post them. Just post the games. Cause I'm curious. Although I don't like the song. I don't like the song either. What is this? I'm curious what the chat wants. Roller Coaster Tycoon? Hey, to burst your bubble.
Why are you rubbing it's not... all that LA oh, door what's in it? My face? Spook feel.
Wait, what? Oh, this looks like garbage. Hold on. This is not how I remember Roller Coaster Tycoon at my friend's house.
Bug that cost me dollar book feels.
I'm sorry, Reno. Maybe I'll play it. Okay. Keep typing your games. Tic-tac-toe? No. Tomatoes Way? Okay, you only need to type it once, chat. Tomatoes Way. What the fuck was that? What is this? Weird characters, 10 hours gameplay. Tomato Way. Subnautica? This is fucking... Okay.
The Evil Within, maybe?
What kind of person makes these games? Wait, The Evil Within just did... It actually... I think that it was the second one, though. No, I don't want to see any more of this game. Okay, Evil Within? Wait, what's Thrillville? Evil Within just got an update, by the way.
Why the fuck won't you play Lego games? I don't care if they're kids' games. They're extremely charming and fun. No, it's not that they're kids' games.
They're boring. They're boring.
They're not as fun as my favorite video game, Sonic.
This year, we'll be unveiling our all-new Whoa Coasters. These outrageous new coasters can only be found at...
Lego games are all the same. Using my patented mortifier technology, they'll push the limits of fun. I remember Thrillville from something. This could be kind of neat. Maybe I'll give it a try, though. How dare you? Hey, listen, I was right. I was a kid with a GameCube controller, too, playing a Lego game, but it was just not... It was not my... I don't know. I'm very tired, chat. This looks
play
awful.
Domina.
Play Domina? I could play Domina. I could. Thank you, Mikey and Kamikaze for 200 bits. I could play Domina. It's some. I don't know.
What
I feel like I'm gonna
play?
Pass out.
Multiplayer?
I started
single
starting
player?
Stream like this is
Horror?
A bad idea.
Sit back and relax. Work with US here.
Okay. I'll play. Anything good. Anything. So any genre. And I feel like that's where it gets kind of weird because people just suggest the games that they like. But there's a huge, like, difference between stream games and then, like, games that are good. Like, there are some really fucking good games. What the? Oh. Okay. There's a huge difference between like a good game and a stream game. Death Row to Canada. You know, I'll write a list. All right. Death Road to Canada, fucking, not playing LS2, Xanima, what's Xanima? Wait, what is this? This is like a Dark Souls kind of game? Sorry, Chad, I'm just really tired today. What the fuck? And thank you, Red, for the 500 bits. Appreciate it a lot. And Ace, thanks for the 100. Gmod TTT, I will never play anything that my chat can access again. I don't want to... No offense, chat, but, like, the people that... I don't want to hear, chat. I'm fine with you guys typing. I love when you guys type. But hearing... Like, chat's too... There's too many... people. Unless I find a way. What is this? Oh, it's like Tomb Raider. Sorta. Wow. Fair enough. You guys saw the Gmod stream. You saw the Rust stream. This looks interesting. It looks like it'd be really slow. It looks like it'd be very slow. That's cool how there's physics, though. What the fuck? This could be kind of fun. This is definitely sort of interesting. Is she gonna fight it? I don't know. I like how it's so, like, physics-y, you know? That's pretty cool. Alright, so maybe Xanima. I'll add two more chat, and I think I'm gonna go to bed, because I am way too tired for this. This was... Sorry about this. But tomorrow, I will be on time, and I'll be fucking... Evil Within would be amazing. Chat, do you guys want to see Evil Within? I'll fucking put it on the list. Evil Within 1 or 2, though. Because I feel like, once the second game comes out, I feel like I'm kind of obligated to jump right to that, and I could kind of read something on Evil Within 1, I guess. Red Dead Redemption, that's like an that's inaccessible to me. Plus, I couldn't record. Bioshock, I've played all of them. I love Bioshock. There was a game called, like, Atomic. Hold on. I should bet it earlier today. Let me see if I can find it. Someone sent this to me. Hold on. Wait. Here, check this out. It's kind of like Bioshock, a little bit. It has like a little bit of the feel. Not really though. Okay, you put quotes that say like Bioshock. This is the closest game you'll find, like, that I've seen to Bioshock. There are not many games.
Play Google Feuder.
I don't see it. Well, that's because you're 30 seconds into the trailer.
Flash game.
Spike bomb.
It's no biggie. Just have a chill stream.
Kind of looks more like Wolfenstein, honestly. It's like a Wolfenstein-y, kind of Bioshock-y. You mean Dishonored? No, that is nothing like Dishonored at all. But anyways, hey. Mike, thank you for the shows. Buck, for fuck's sake, Google Feuder GeoGuessr, just play a Flash game. It's no biggie to just have a chill stream. It's not chill. It's that I feel like I'm literally going to pass out, and I felt like that since I hit start stream.
I need to fix my sleep schedule for streaming and not for just like having a fixed sleep story. Anyways, guys, I might delete the VOD. I'll delete it after like 2 days of streaming, cause I'm gonna get back on an active stream schedule. But I'm tired as fuck, guys. I'm just gonna be real with you. I'm very, very tired. Sorry about this, but hey, I appreciate everything, guys. Sorry I've been gone. I've just been kind of, I don't know. I haven't been in the mood necessarily. Just like thinking about like what to play and stuff too is frustrating, cause like there's nothing to play, and then you have people in the chat, you know, like that try to suggest games, and I feel kind of bad because I can't like play. I know that they wouldn't, like, no offense, but a lot of the games are kind of weird. But anyways, hey, Reno, I missed your donation. Oh wait, what's this game? Legends of Dungeon Masters. Wait, what? Wait, I've seen this game before. Maybe isn't that Twitch Interactive? I'll look into it. Anyways, hey, thank you Toaster Twitch for the Prime sub. I'm not gonna raid anyone just because it doesn't feel like I should right now. But anyways, hey, have a good night, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm really fucking tired. Hey, have a good night, boys and girls. Thank you. I'll see you next time. Thank you for everything. And also, Snowman Savage, thank you for the props. Appreciate you guys. All right, have a good one. Bye.